Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, my dear brothers and sisters. Welcome to this episode on the go with today's event that we have a janazah, a funeral. And you could tell I'm the only car here, and I hope we will have another car to help us carry the janazah. And that's how it is. Sometimes you will have 200 people, sometimes you may have just 4 people. I just buried a person right now. Wallahi, we were 4 in total, 4 just to bury the person. So in this dunya, subhanallah, only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one who would support you before death and after death. Look at that, look at these houses, right? Do they know that this big house, one day the only house you will have is this, is the grave, the qabr, and this is your cover, this is your blanket, the mud. Do they know that? We have another car, alhamdulillah. That means we will have help, because just 5 minutes ago, wallahi, we have only 4 people to bury. So therefore, 4 people to help and bury, including myself, 4. So the famous will get 200, 300 people following him or her. And the poor person, perhaps you'll find 3, 4, 5 following. But think about it, this is Sanduq al-Amal. This is what would stay with you, as Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, that three would follow the deceased person. Ahlah wa malah wa amalah. The wealth, the family, and the deeds. Two will go back. The family and the deeds will go back. I mean the family and the wealth will go back. The deeds would stay with him or would stay with her. So therefore, realize that from this dunya, from this life, wherever we go and whatever we do, we're gonna end up here. No matter how busy you are, Allah said, قُلْ إِنَّ الْمَوْتَ الَّذِي تَفِرُّونَ مِنْهُ فَإِنَّهُ مُلَاقِيكُمْ. Say that death that you are running away from is gonna seize you. It's gonna meet you. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us a very kind death with La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us among those who will be saying the last thing, La ilaha illallah. Man kana akhir kalamah, La ilaha illallah, dakhal al-jannah. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, whoever the last of their word, La ilaha illallah, will enter Jannah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keep loving you all, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us to prepare for this. To prepare for this. This is your residence, the grave. This is your residence, al-qabr. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us. Allahumma arhamna idha sirna ila ma saru ilay. This is your residence. This is your residence, the grave. May Allah help us, subhanahu wa ta'ala. La ilaha illallah.